Then he said to them, "For nation shall rise against nation, and kingdom against kingdom, and there will be great earthquakes in various places, and famines and pestilences, and there will be fearful sights and great signs from heaven."
On 15th of October 2013, a major earthquake measuring 7.2 magnitude hit the central Philippines at 8:12 a.m. followed by more than 800 strong aftershocks.
The epicenter was beneath the island of Bohol and close to the country's fifth biggest city, Cebu, which is a popular tourist destination. Officials quoted in local media as saying four people died when a fish market collapsed. Several other buildings on both Bohol and Cebu Islands are also reported damaged, including hospitals and churches. The quake has been followed by several strong aftershocks. Tuesday is a national holiday, and that may have reduced casualties, but schools and offices generally are closed.
Authorities initially struggled to reach areas affected by the quake as power lines were knocked down and phone networks taken out. People were killed as structures collapsed in Bohol and nearby Cebu province. Several buildings and churches were damaged by the quake. The death toll has risen to almost 144. The number of people injured in the quake climbed towards 300 and feared more could have trapped under the collapsed buildings. The quake caused landslides and widespread damage to infrastructure in Bohol and nearby Cebu, with close to 3 million people affected.
Time will delay no longer. Repent! The kingdom of heaven has come near now. Prepare to meet the Lord your God.